1 hour later.
Circuit Court of Appeals comes through as doesn't we expect. The Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals comes through and doesn't expect it.
If it split up the judges, it went against Trump.
Yeah.
What was their reasoning for it? It's constitutional.
The legal reason they're able to use
is
because it causes undue harm on American universities because students can't come back. Students who are traveling abroad and not citizens cannot come back. Even though the order this included legal residents of the United States. So now we're forced to vet anyone, according to this court, anyone who requests entry into the United States needs to go through full vetting, no matter what. And they have full due process. If they get turned down, they have full due process to appeal. as though they were citizens.
George Soros. think that really that powerful?
And then fools are product. Fools are product. Oh, you got Trump!
You know, CNN's all over that.
You got Trump! Ha ha! Fool, do you know what just happened?
You just got Trumped.
Secretary of Homeland Security and Secretary of both said we can't vet these people. Yeah, she's right.